Low-paid workers will be nearly $20 a week better off after Fair Work Australia announced a pay rise. But not everyone is happy. Business says it's too steep, while workers and unions argue it's not enough.
Low-wage workers show their contempt for the increase announced by Fair Work Australia. They say the extra money will help, but not nearly enough to cover the cost of living.
Not easy with four children. Now it's a winter time and I'm a middle-aged person. I need my heater every day and unfortunately we can't afford that much.
Workplace Relations Minister Chris Evans says the 3.4% increase recognises our strong economy and growth in employment.
This isn't a large increase, but it's a balanced increase and the government thinks it's a fair increase.
The ACTU says the boost is welcome, but falls short.
Today, we had a real wage increase. Sure, it wasn't as much as we might have wanted.
On the other side of the debate are small businesses. The Chamber of Commerce says they'll struggle to shoulder the financial burden.
The small business community will unfortunately have to reduce working hours.
The unions pushed for an increase of $28 a week, while the Chamber thought $9.50 was reasonable. The outcome is a weekly rise of $19.40. In 2009, no increase was implemented. Last year's markup was $26. Now the minimum wage will jump to $15.50 per hour or $589 a week.
Today's decision will impact about 1.4 million of the nation's lowest paid workers, with the increase to take effect from July 1.
But I think that it's not enough.
Yasmin Payton, 10 News.